100 years ago, these guns protected the colonial state of Queensland, and now Bundaberg Regional Council wants to protect and preserve them for future generations. Two successive floods within a three-year period inundated these century-old relics, and council is seeking community feedback regarding the most appropriate location within Alexandra Park to re-site the colonial guns. Two locations have been shortlisted. To have your say, go to the council website and click on the colonial gun icon.